Okay, y'all, I'm back again with another one. Sorry about the last couple videos. The resolution was fucked up, so it didn't come out like it's supposed to, but now we're back. This is the trailer for Mr. Rogers. Y'all may not know Mr. Rogers because it's very old almost now. So we had a revamped animated version called Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood. Here's his theme song. I want to see if y'all see some similarities. Let's compare. Let's go.
It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor?
It's Daniel Tiger's neighborhood, a land of make-believe. Won't you ride along with me?
Ride along.
It's Daniel Tiger's neighborhood, so much to do, so much to see. Won't you ride along with me? In this land of make-believe, a friendly face on every street is waiting to greet you. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. In Daniel Tiger's neighborhood.
Neighbor. Hey, I'm looking for Fred Rogers. In here.
It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? Please, will you be my neighbor? Hello, neighbor.
Mr. Rogers. I'm here to interview you.
It is so nice to meet you.
You okay?
We'll find Mr. Rogers.
Boyd, please don't ruin my childhood.
This piece would be for an issue about heroes. Do you consider yourself a hero?
We are trying to give the world positive ways of dealing with its feelings. Things you can do. You can play all the lowest keys on a piano at the same time.
So yeah, like I said before, he does a great job at looking like him. The voice is a little weird. And I hope they touch on other parts of Fred's life other than just the TV show. But I still think it's a great movie and it's great for society. So like, comment, subscribe, y'all know the rest. And I'm out this bitch.